Guys, it's me again. Just wanted to make another video, and this one is gonna be my June favorites because this is all of the stuff from June and July that I've kind of gathered up. So it's most of my July favorites. So this is going to be, let me see, which is my first one. My number one right now is this one that I have found, which is a Game of Thrones lunchbox. It's the old-fashioned tin lunchbox, and it has two sides. Hopefully you can see it. And that's holding the crown. And then on the back, and here is also the emblem. So yeah, it shows out everything here. But mainly is just that the front here is so cool looking. It's the start of Game of Thrones, and I'm a big fan. And I'm really happy that I got this because it was the last one. I'm not sure if they have it anywhere else. And it has just a simple little thing that you flip open. And then it's just tin can. I didn't put anything inside yet. But I have lots of ideas of what to do. And I don't want to bring it for lunch because I don't want to lose it either. So it's really nice. And yeah, I'm really happy with that. So yeah, that's one of my favorites. My next one is going to be this really awesome pen with an eraser that looks like a mace. I found this at a bookstore, and it says mace eraser for when the gentle art of persuasion isn't working. And then it says wage war on words on the back here. But then I read it here, and it says a little bit about this eraser, so I'll read it to you. For when gentle art of persuasion isn't working, we bring you Mace Eraser, an eraser of immense power. Take control of situations, bring people around to your way of thinking, and best of all, rub stuff out. 1 minute you're writing, the next you're fighting. It's so awesome. I mean, why wouldn't you buy this? The commentary itself sells out. But yeah, I thought it was really great. I only bought it for like $5. So I will actually open it because it's my favorite thing. But I'm going to keep the packaging because it's so awesome. Where else do you see packaging as awesome as this? Because I just want to fling it around right now. I actually haven't opened it. So yeah, it's a cool little pencil, as you can see. And a pretty heavy mace. And this is like an eraser right here. I really don't want to use it though. But imagine you writing and you're just like, it's awesome. I really like it. It's exactly what I thought. But I had to buy it. I just couldn't not buy it. I couldn't let anyone else have the fun. I always find something interesting to buy. And this is the kind of stuff that I like to buy. Cute little things like that. And I'll be using my eraser, but for probably other things a little bit later. My next favorite is this little tiny thing. It's actually used for aquariums, but it's this SpongeBob SquarePants house. And I'm a big fan of SpongeBob, and this is a cute little housey, which is complete design all the way around. If you had like an aquarium, it'd be awesome. Maybe I'll get one in the future, but I just like the little house because it's so tiny. It's this little tiny thing. And of course, I have a little SpongeBob thing. This is like, I pulled it from the back of the socks that I had, so I have SpongeBob socks. But yeah, I just thought it was funny. So yeah, that one is my favorite because my friend bought it for me, and I think it's really awesome. I think it was the last one in the store as well. And my next ones, I think you saw this before, I'm not sure if I showed it to you, but it's my Minions, and it's my little goggles, and I got this one in June, I believe. And it's cute little goggles from the Minions movie. And they're also 3D, so they're really awesome for that. And the last thing, maybe last but not least, is the chocolate Oreos. Although I like Oreos, I'm not sure what's with me eating it this month. But I've been eating a lot more Oreos. I don't really care for the filling, but sometimes if I do eat the filling, I just don't like the white icing inside. So I thought maybe if it's chocolate, it would taste different. And it really didn't make a difference, but I like Oreos. I like them as biscuits, and that's one of my favorite biscuits to eat. Last but not least, it would be the Cozy Shack pudding. That is one of my favorite ones, and I've been bringing it to work for a snack, and it really helps. It's gluten-free, made in USA. It has natural ingredients. It just consists of milk, egg. What is it? Liquid egg, something, whatever they throw in here, and yeah, what else? Just some kind of natural flavors, and that's about it. Like, it was just about five ingredients, and of course, rice, because this is a rice pudding, and this is the one that I like. I just like cozy shack puddings, so if you don't already have it. But let me know if you have any favorites for this month. I made it kind of short because I don't have that many favorites. And the last thing is just my cordless mouse. Yes, I have a cordless mouse now. I'm pretty happy with it. It is plugged in with a USB cord, and you don't really have to worry about it. You just have to kind of keep track that is in the same spot where you left it. So if you have kids, it might go missing, just like a remote control. Make sure that you put it back wherever it's supposed to stay. And it has an on and off button up here. I always leave it on. But yeah, it's a really good one. I got it for $20 and it's a Best Buy. So yeah, it's a really good mouse. I haven't had any problems with it. It connects perfectly. There's no lag or anything like that. So yeah. I also thought of naming my little stuffed animal, which is a beaver. I think the name Justin would suit him, especially because he's Canadian. What do you guys think? Justin Beaver? He has a cute little hoodie. That's why I like this guy. You can put it right over his head. He looks gangster. And he has a little beaver tail. So, but yeah. I like him. Oh, he's so soft. But yeah. I just thought of naming him Justin just because it's funny. And I name all my stuffed animals. So this one is going to be really funny. And I think Justin Beaver is a cute name. Especially if I'm angry, I just pummel him. No. But yeah, I think it's really cute. Thank you so much for watching my favorites. And again, share your favorites if you have anything this month or next month. And I'll be more than happy to check it out, comment, and let me know, suggest if I should try anything else or if there's any other favorites I should check out. Thank you so much. Have a nice day. As you can see, this is not a real pocket or anything, it's just for style. But you probably recognize the logo. Anyway, this is a really nice dress. It opens up all the way down, and they don't make this anymore. I found it at a thrift store, and it's one of my favorite dresses. It also buttons up here at the neck. So, but it's one of my favorite ones because it just looks really hip. It looks like one of the 80s or 90s. I'm not sure. I think it's a 70s or 80s. But it's back there. And they don't make this anymore, but it's one of my favorite ones, and I will try to wear it more often.